Hello and welcome. I'm Ijeoma Onyato. Tonight, former President Olusegun Obasanjo slams President Goodluck Jonathan again, accuses his administration of mismanaging the revenue accruing from oil. The police in Lagos ask state signage agency to allow level playing field in the display of campaign posters by political parties. Courts under lock and key as judiciary workers. Thanks a lot for staying with us. I'm Ijeoma Onyato. Welcome back to work and good night.